This is the fastest way to kill a Lynel from new game. In Master Mode, they added a Lynel to the Great Plateau. There aren't many strong weapons available this early in the game, and bonking the Lynel with the metal boulder requires a trip to the Magnesium Shrine. But by wielding its 5-shot Savage Lynel bow, we can kill it just 5 minutes after waking up. Subscribe for more Breath of the Wild content.